Okay, hopefully I'll line up for when we were last time. Welcome to Western Evil of Whirlwind, where he said. Today, boss time.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
I just pray it wasn't her.
Now, other times I've done this, and I had that other gun, but now I don't. Am I forgetting something now? I don't think I need to go in there. I know we did last time, but whatever.
Okay, it was around here.
I was forced onto this mission. I had no desire to come here for a job that could kill me. At any rate, stage one is complete. I got the key from the fridge lift. Now I can access the bridge. The ship was used for the base of operations for the terrorist attack on Terragrigia 1 year ago. I found the UAV in the ship's foredeck that was used to dispose the virus. Finding the UAV was good. Getting attacked out of nowhere by an ugly monster was bad. I knew this mission would suck from the moment I took it. My head feels like it's gonna split open. I've lost an eye already. It hurt. It's hard to see. I feel like crap. Arms are getting too weird. My right arm split into two. Blood all.
She got away. She's in the ducts.
Go in there and screw the key. The ducts are all connected.
Okay, I'm on it.
I'll make my way to your position soon.
Thought.
I'm definitely gonna die. Oh. Here's where we end it. No.
Isn't
ducks.
Go after her and ask her if we have the key. The ducks are all connected.
Okay, I'm on it.
I'll make my way to your position soon.
I want to love you.
really was Rachel.
Let's get back.
Does this mean Veltro fooled the FBC too? Hear something.
Straight into the depths of hell.
Hi guys, thank you guys Fortune so much for that part, and yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you all on the next one. It's getting interesting now.